together today's episode,
A Day at the Park.
Once upon a time, there was a group of friends. They loved to play in the playground. They went to the playground by bus every day after school.
They loved to play tag. They teach us and talk to kids a different game. It was the Seven Snakes Day, and everybody loved playing this new game.
They played until they got tired. When they arrived home, they talked to their families about what they learned.
They had a time at home playing the game. They went to bed very tired and had dreams about the fun they had.